God stands between them. With naked feet by a skinny cat. There's chicken wire where the ivy grows. Potato celery around the side. They all have pocket watches hanging down. The wind blows their narrow ties. It's a 1917 picture. In a distant time and an unknown place. It's a 1917 picture. Somehow I can read their sullen faces. Maybe they celebrate the big war. Maybe their son is in the trenches. Maybe gas ate away his lungs. Or maybe he lies now on a city bench. It's a 1917 picture. In a distant time and an unknown place. It's a 1917 picture. Somehow I can read their sullen face. There's a woman standing all alone. Just like the cat, she's skinny as a bone. There's a space between her and another man. Well, maybe that space is now rotting in the sand. Rotting in the foreign sand. Here's a picture from 2017. Middle-aged man in a nursing home. Couldn't pay his bills to let him die. He never wanted to be alone. A child in black knocks upon the door. His eyes are lifeless as can be. He wants those pills to set him free. It's a 1917 picture. In a distant time and an unknown place. It's a 1917 picture. Somehow I can read their sullen faces.